Good job, kids. Now that you've learned how to compare the numbers, we're now going to make number patterns. Let's find out what is one more than another number. Here's an example for you. There are 13 apples here. What is one more than 13? One more than 13 is 14. There are 16 cereal boxes here. What is one more than 16? One more than 16 is 17.
Let's find out how to find what is one less than a number. What is one less than 12? One less than 12 is 11. One more example. There are 20 bags of chips here. What is one less than 20? One less than 20 is 19.
How many mushrooms can you count? 11, 12, 13, 14. So, what comes next in the pattern? 15. Each number is one more than the number before it. How many green apples are there here? 17, 16, 15, 14. So, what comes next in the number pattern? 13. Each number is one less than the number before it.
We have come to the end of Chapter 7. Well done. Let's do a short quiz, shall we?